waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. Where we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Wait. What happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us, as if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us, I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Izunia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal. No way through.
We must be doubly cautious.
Right. No Gladio, no room for error.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
What do you say we take a souvenir shot?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
Should be a nice change of pace.
Think Gladio will be back anytime soon?
Would help if we knew what he was up to. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time.
Rain.
Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Tread lightly.
Wonder what Gladio's up to right now.
Meeting girls, probably.
Son of a bitch!
Nothing does, no?
Hey! What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys, remember?
Didn't mean to do that.
Heck no! Can't stop not.
What can I say?
That does it for the downpour.
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
Let's do this!
Okay! Get out the time for horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
Onward!
Right.
Salvaged only to be discarded. Let's scour the area.
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it. Yeah, this has got to be it.
Well, let's head back and have Cindy get to work.
Oh, isn't Cindy the best? I mean, she searches high and low for all these rare parts for us to use.
Very gracious of her.
Man, she must really like us.
Less us and more the regalia.
Rock and roll! So if Gentiana's not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young. This sure looks like it leads somewhere. You think there's something in there?
I'd say it's all but guaranteed.
Let's take a look around.
Wow! This place is a jungle!
Abundant in not only flora, but fauna as well.
Think we'll find anything of value in these old backwoods? What's that? Opening. No more Mr. Nice Guy! Yeah.
On your mark, Doctor.
Never knew what hit him.
One last push should suffice to finish them off.
Whose side are you on?
Oh, sorry about that. And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
Seems we found what we were looking for. Nothing personal. This time.
Say your prayers!
Knock! Outstanding, Doc.
Try this! What's the idea?
Apologies. One last push and suffice to finish them off.
Knocked another one out!
Picture perfect.
Did you take a snapshot?
I never miss!
A photo op?
Fan of mushy desserts.
Let it be done. And that's that.
You rang?
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Hey! Ha! See ya! Da! See ya!
Da! Watch the enemy's movements and don't.
Yep, right. Got it.
Gotcha!
Hey!
Pronto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Pronto!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Magnus!
Opening.
Nice one, Bronco.
It's nothing.
One last push should suffice to finish them off.
Knocked rules!
No big deal.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive. Oh. We found what we were looking for.
Get back! Sorry about that!
Agnes!
On your mark, Noct.
Gotcha.
Excuse me.
Forgive me. One last push should suffice to finish them off.
Say we're out of the woods just yet.
Not with all these monsters. There's danger at every turn.
Take care we don't lose our way.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
To the right!
Got it.
Enemy on your left.
Got it.
Now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
We're in the money.
Hey! Get back!
Behind you, Noct!
Got it.
Really? Again?
Gotcha!
Well, here we are.
On your mark, Noct.
Far less trouble than anticipated.
Wow, that was embarrassing.
I know.
Nothing personal.
Onward.
Right.
All this steam alert's really wearing me out.
Not enough energy to complain.
Hey, somebody's got to do it.
Watch yourself, Noct.
I know.
Farewell.
Ignis, all business. Get back.
Ignis!
If I may.
And that's that.
I was getting claustrophobic. It's a haven.
Shall we rest? Shall we camp here?
It's showtime. Huh.
And here we are.
Out of the way!
go, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
Nice one, Prompto!
And on we go.
Right.
Those plants seem to have legs.
And they're legging it towards us.
It's on now.
Say your prayers.
Felt a bit touched as well.
Agnes!
Hands now!
Boy, am I glad to have my voice back.
Kinda like the quiet.
One shot!
Hey!
Lighten up.
For an ebony about now.
Save the coffee for later.
Something to look forward to. All that's left is the takedown.
No holding back.
Ignis is in trouble.
Hey!
Get back!
All right.
Impeccable.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead! Cut it out, man! Never saw one of those before.
Step too close and it's the last you'll see.
We'll kill it and see how it tastes.
Well, here we are.
Hey! Nothing to it. The hunt is on.
Really? Again?
That's for the wicked.
Huh? Enemy on your left.
Got it.
It's time.
Let me give the orders this time.
Just keep it short.
And simple.
Attack!
A job well done. Now for the delivery.
eyes forward.
Didn't mean to do that.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through him?
No subtle attack.
You hate bugs.
Me? Yeah. Can't stand them.
Same here. Icky.
Hostiles on your right.
Thanks.
Yeah, you guys better take this one. Get back!
Watch out! Yeah.
Let's do this!
Right.
No one measure, nice guy!
Fishing looks good here.
We may well be in for a feast tonight.
Starting to get the hang of it.
The hang of what?
You know, looking after yourself. Being one of the common folk.
Well, in a lot of ways it's easier than being royalty. Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun. To the right!
Got it.
Camping sucks when it rains.
I'm good to go.
Just about awake. Thank you. Let's go.
Swarming with bugs.
Yeah. We'll meet again.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Told you he'd be waiting.
With my Imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not. I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then. Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles, seeing as you're now a trio. Oh dear. Touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mithril. It's a precious resource, you see. We can't just let anyone get their hands on it.
But you'll help us get ours on it, right?
I never said that.
Of course you didn't.
Where is the fun in that? I thought you'd rather dig it up yourselves. Fear not, I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear, go ahead. Alas, the ever-wary military. They'll not abide visitors left unattended. I must prevail upon you to accept an escort. I've seen to everything.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince.
Thanks!
Oh, come on!
At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in. Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
I trust you'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Search until sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to wait.
Refreshing swim?
Just a dip.
Hold down the fort.
You got it, Lady A.
What kind of place was this? Any idea, Ignis?
None.
Gee, I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for them? Huh?
Seeing a way in.
Not at this time of day, at least.
There's a way in. I can smell it.
The Empire sniffed it out ages ago. Wait till nightfall, shortcake. Hold down the fort.
You got it, Lady A.
We will.
Let there be light.
Guys, look!
Some kind of light.
The entrance.
What else could it be?
Bingo.
It's open.
As good as an invite.
Then let's take it.
Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
Those guys your friends or something?
You appeared to be on good terms.
Who? Biggs and Wedge? They're more subordinates than they are friends, but I trust them all the same.
Ah, man. How far does this go?
Yet a ways still.
Oh, finally! I thought it'd never end. The people here, they must have been fit. Who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
No.
I doubt we can expect a warm welcome.
Indeed. Stay sharp.
You think it's an ambush?
Perhaps.
Yeah! Anybody know if there's a bathroom around here?
This place has seen better days.
So basically, say your prayers.
My bad.
And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
Huh.
You ready? Here you go!
Beautiful beyond words.
Look up! Wait, what? Does this mean we're underwater? Whoa, there's even fish.
The hell is this place? Oh, can we truly be submerged?
It does seem harder to breathe.
Like seeing a dream.
Gladio is seriously missing out.
Probably not his thing.
No, no, you can never tell.
Above us! Did you see this?
Huh. Something bothers me about this spot.
What is it?
Have we been this way?
Something overlooked?
Not 100% sure. Can I just...
It'll hold you.
Famous last words.
Demons, till death do us part.
Practicing your vows?
The army swore their oaths a long time ago.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love guessing games.
Oh, here we are.
Let's go.
Indeed.
Turns out the Empire makes weapons out of them.
Weapons?
Yeah, I'm sure you've seen your share by now. Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Really? What would you do if you left the army?
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
Well, that's a heck of a plan.
everything I need now.
Ice Pierce! Take
this!
Wow, that was embarrassing.
I know.
I'm loath to meet a lady, bloody her own secrets.
We'll wait for that. How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
What about the Empire strikes you as not quite right?
The Emperor and new High Commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
Is it safe?
Not everything's gonna...
Whoa.
Shit! Get back!
Let's keep moving.
You smell that?
Smell what?
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
Now that you mention it.
Let's not forget our purpose here.
Time to boot!
Right.
Here we are.
Gotcha!
Not too shabby.
Saw that coming. Here comes the big one!
Right on cue.
And it's got friends. Say your prayers.
You're done for.
Nothing goes.
Not the time for horseplay.
What the?
And that's that.
Let's keep moving.
How about you?
Just chipper.
Never too many stairs.
Keep moving.
Yourself,
Doc.
cause for concern.
Ignis!
Don't be late.
What's this?
Finish this one off.
No. I'm going to make a lady with her own hands.
A little late for that.
Not the time for horseplay!
Didn't mean to do that.
So
how's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
A way across.
One guess. We cross.
Good idea.
Let's go.
Right.
Well then, maybe we shouldn't.
Hey, Prompto!
Thought you'd never ask! You like that?
Solid!
Let's keep moving.
Wah! It's a crossroads.
Whichever way leads to the treasure.
If only we knew that.
Well, guess we bumble on.
Keep the bumbling to a minimum.
Last thing I need now.
Ice field? I'll go!
Hey, watch!
My bad.
Their opening.
Not too shabby.
Yeah.
Said it better myself.
All right, we're done here.
Spacious. There's so gonna be a big nasty here.
That concludes our business here.
Say, Commodore.
Aranea.
You said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Born from demons?
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass. A kingly ass.
Will do.
Fresh air!
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable, all the same.
Tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again. Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Noct, I have just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestalem. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the Mithril.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestalem. Make sure you're prepared.
Shame to say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot. Want to see what's biting before we bolt?
Hostiles on your right!
Thanks.
You're headed to Lestalem, right? I'll take you there, but no further.
Got it.
So, ready to ship out?
You bet. Let's fly.
Hold on tight, boys.
Look at that!
A red ship.